Welcome to the course Learn ClickSense Dashboard Development. My name is Abhishek Agrawal. A quick introduction about myself. I am an analytics expert having 12 years of experience into the field of analytics. From past 6 years, I have been doing the dashboard development in ClickView. And from past 3 years, I am using ClickSense as well for the dashboard development. Apart from these two leading dashboard development tools, I am also using Tableau and Power BI for my work. Let's review the course. We will first start with getting to know what ClickSense is and reviewing its important terminologies to understand the functioning of ClickSense. After that, we will add the external data into the ClickSense and we will create our first application. Once we add some data, we will move on to create the data model, and the Qlik preferred way of creating a data model is creation of star schema. But we will also review what are the other data modeling types that can be done. After that, we will add some components like filters, charts, and text box to understand the different components which is present in ClickSense. After that, we will move on to create the dashboard and very specific dashboard components like KPI and advanced visualization like tree maps and maps, which adds a lot of interactivity for the end user. After that, we will look towards the set analysis, and set analysis is helpful in achieving the very custom business metrics, which are usually not achievable by the standard formulas. And we will go through in very much detail about its syntax and how we can use the different types of operators which is given in the set analysis. Finally, we will look at the security of our application, where we will look at the authentication and authorization, both the aspects. So let's see what goals you will going to achieve after completing this course. After completing this course, you will be able to start any new project from the scratch. You will have no hesitation about what to do, and you will see the entire life cycle in this project about how to get the data inside, how to create the different components, and finally add the security. You will be able to understand what the star schema model is and how you can create it within ClickSense. You will be able to understand the mechanism for creation of quick and efficient dashboards. And finally, you will know that how to add the user level security to secure your data and dashboards. Couple of prerequisites. First thing, you need to have a Windows system 7 or higher so that you can install ClickSense Personal Edition. Also, a basic knowledge of Excel and SQL will go in a long way to understand quickly ClickSense, because a lot of the formulas and terms that we use are heavily used in Excel and SQL. With that, you will have all the sufficient prerequisite that is required to start the learning of ClickSense dashboard development. I hope you will enjoy this course, and I will see you in the course.